Lightning is being blamed as the likely cause of a fire at a refining company in Louisiana. A chemical storage tank at Calcasieu Refining in Lake Charles caught fire as storms moved through the area Saturday afternoon. The blaze resulted in an evacuation order for some nearby residents and a shelter-in-place order for others. The fire was put out the next morning and the orders canceled. Emergency crews were expected to continue to monitor the site for several days.